saying they're gonna step up their game.
Searching for candidates.
Is that who Wedge mentioned?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
Good luck, Tifa, and be careful.
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up. Soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Keep it together.
I got this. That's that. You're good at this. Charging in like it was nothing.
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on the test.
This a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around. Okay, let's wrap this up. That might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime, huh?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Doesn't look like a merc.
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
Merchant? Searching for candidates.
Huh?
That's that person.
You know, there's a hole in the break room roof. We should probably get that fixed.
Do mercenaries do roofs?
Got new numbers for monsters slain this month. Check them out.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters?
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you gotta do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
Someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
You know, there's a hole.
The tally of monsters slain has been updated. We've got new numbers for monsters slain this month. Check them out.
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
Don't be a stranger.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Searching for candidates.
Oh, hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself with these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle.
you, sis.
The tally of Monster Slain has been updated. Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month. Check them out.
Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kinda hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
What's the source of all trouble?
I swear, all the plate side jobs.
Ain't no monsters here.
Until they get Reactor 1 back up and running, the factory's gonna stay shut down.
So they blew up a reactor so they could save the planet.
Hey, what are you doing in there? Come on out! My husband decided to go to the station and see if it had gotten any better.
The bombings made such a mess of everything.
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on the plate.
Hey! I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks.
Tired of chasing this little guy around.
Missed out on my chance to live next door to Tifa.
Quality product makes a huge difference. Just like that. Looking good. Quality product makes a huge difference.
There's this one weirdo who lives there.
You're the aspiring odd jobber, right? I'll be in touch.
The tally of Monster Slain has been updated. Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month. Check them out.
I hear you sell swords.
Thank you.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
Is it just me, or are there more cats hanging around us?
Hey, Miss Lockhart, who's that guy you're with?
I can't believe you were on a date in Sector 4.
I wonder if everyone in Sector 8 is okay.
We're gonna be Midgar's next prince. Look out, world. Our style is unstoppable.
I wish I could dry my clothes in cleaner air.
It's not
bad, but it's not what the people on TV are wearing.
You don't need what the people are.
If none of the trains are running,
wait, did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
Putting limits on how much food a single customer can buy. Otherwise, it might get ugly.
Tifa, can I stop by later?
Don't take your eyes off it!
Damn, trainees need to focus.
Huh?
I know.
Don't rush it and drop your tools!
You know, a lot of folks say the shops on Colbert Street sell stuff you can't.
Seems a whole bunch of giant rats have been congregating in the vacant lot lately. Non-stop squeaking's driving me insane.
Shops on Culvert Street stock goods you won't find in the red establishments.
I don't know how much I spent on it, but I'll tell you.
Folks about their suppliers. They don't take kindly to questions.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend. Narjan's the one with all the deep. Don't forget to stock up before you go.
That was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty's.
hopefully we'll get an update on the situation.
Go find somewhere else to hang out.
That lucky son of a bitch grew up with her. Screw him.
I've been told the sewage smell's gotten much worse near the cat cabaret.
Pipe nearby must have burst, is the theory. No one's worked up the nerve to check.
Don't know what everyone's so afraid of.
Where all the plateside jobs are one-off ones.
How hard I work.
The bombing will likely impact us here more than people think.
If they know you're from down here, they're gonna try to screw you over regardless.